Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. River Blue is here. She's like a super royalty in Atlanta. She's on the radio every day making music happen, jazz music happen particularly. And I love her more than I can speak about it. And I thought it would be a good idea to play some music. So let's see what happens. Yeah?
Yeah. This is a dedication to Christmas and what's to come. The leaves are still falling on the ground. The leaves were brown, came tumbling down, remember?
Your microphone is on,
baby. Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Are you ready for me to come over there?
I think that'll be better
Okay. Here. All right. I see your lips, the summer kisses. We're gonna start all over again, right?
No, we're
gonna do it. Ah, no! We're gonna start all over again, testing one and two and three. I don't need it.
I'm keeping this though. I'm keeping it.
Okay, we'll keep it, but let's do it one more time.
You're not staying on the microphone much.
And this is too close to me. I bumped
into
it.
You want to just hang it? Hold it? You want to just hold it?
Hold it? Hold this?
I can just take the microphone.
I mean, that looks cute. I like the look of this, but...
There's a lot of things in my life that happen like that. I like the look of it. So we're going to do one of this again.
Yes.
We're going to do one of this again.
The falling leaves drift by my window. The autumn leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, the summer kisses, the sunburned hands. Since you went away, the days grow longer, and soon I'll hear old winter song. But I do miss you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves begin to fall. Since you went away, the days grow longer, and soon I hear old winter song. But I do miss you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves begin. As you went away, the days grow longer, and soon I hear the winter song. But I do miss you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves begin to fall. When autumn leaves begin to fall, when autumn leaves. Begin to fall. That's what you take for a
drink. Mr. Rogers said, there are many ways to say I love you.
And that's one.
And music is one of them.
Okay. Whew, that was nice. That was fun. You like my pink tennis shoes?
That was really like
pink tennis shoes.
What this music is about.
Yeah.
Like what we just did. That's the real thing.
The
concert is like, forget it. It's like, it's a show. We don't care about the show. The reason we are in this business is because this can happen.
And it's happening. With you.
I know
what's fun.
About you.
I love you back.
Fine and mellow?
Fine and mellow. Yeah, what happened to my champagne? My man. I'm trying to see how I feel about him right about now. Wait a minute. Yeah. it has turned often.
Simple song if you don't know.
Is it?
It's Billie Holiday. Everything is like such a seventh degree of pain.
Good morning, heartaches, then their eyes. Do nothing till you hear from me.
Well, I mean, you kind of have to become hard to sing that. You kind of have to like actually. It's not like I'm not saying know or understand, you become.
That's hard to do. Give me a big foot and a bottle of beer. I need another glass of champagne.
It's not hard, but you have to drop everything. You have to drop all of your mask, everything that you think of you as like. Because she's. I think that's the biggest thing about Billie Holiday is honesty. It's like you be who you are.
It's a great song. Southern trees bear strange fruit.
Oh, good God.
There's blood
I'm not prepared for that. But like, this song, I need to be warned.
Blood at the root. Black body swinging in the summer breeze. That strange fruit hanging from the poplar tree. Pastoral scenes of the gallant South. The bulging eyes, just some poetry, and the twisted mouth. Scent of magnolia, sweet and fresh, and the sudden smell of burning flesh. Here is a fruit. For the crows to pluck, for the rain to gather, the wind to suck, for the sun to for the trees to drop. Here's a strange and bitter
nothing would be a good thing. I think Embraceable you were not gonna do because
we
just did the same.
told someone, and someone told you that they wouldn't hurt you. No, not much. But since everyone tells that story with their own little personal touch, do nothing till you hit me. Pay no attention to what's said. Why people tear the seams of anyone's dream, it's over my head. Do nothing till you hear from me. At least consider a romance. If you should take the words of others you've heard, I haven't a chance. True, I've been seen with someone new, but does that mean I'm untrue? When we're apart, no words in my heart reveal how I feel about you. Some kiss may cloud my memory, and other arms may hold a thrill, but please do nothing till you hear from me, and you never take all of me, all the things you are mine. The British Museum had lost its charm. How long I wonder could this thing last? But the age of miracles had passed, and suddenly I saw you there through foggy London town. The sun was shining everywhere.
Much for being here with us. This is, in my opinion, what is it's all about. Thank you so much for listening. My name is Misha Stefanuk. This is Riva Blue, and I'm signing off for tonight.